Candy, anything that talks that God never intended to talk is a sin.
Okay, I was about to ask, like, people who become vegetables, does God not love them anymore?
Anything that talks, anything that talks that God never intended to talk is a sin.
A sin.
It's a sin. Veggie Tales is a sin. If you have Veggie Tales, if you have Veggie Tales in your church, it is a disgrace. What happened to reading your children the Bible?
I'm sorry, I have been to Sunday school. I've read the Bible. My pastor says, go forth, be those who are hungry, give greatly to those who are poor, not wage your war from arrogance about cartoons that have no relevancy on the lives of children.
Ignorance, not arrogance. Not arrogance.
So
ignorance.
You admit your own ignorance.
No,
you preach from
y'all are ignorant because you are
preaching
when there are your children scarred, with VeggieTales. Daniel, what do you think about VeggieTales?
Well, your
tell
own
the truth.
Savior.
He doesn't want to go home.
Back against
what do you think about VeggieTales?
I think it really doesn't make sense because vegetables.
At what point, Pastor? Did you read what you
oh my goodness. He's only 9.
Oh
he said vegetables doesn't. Veggie Tales doesn't make sense.
Sir, we're not talking
because
about vegetables.
Vegetables
we are talking
cannot
about
talk.
A child entertainment. It is
no.
As it is as
it's wrong.
It's there and then it is gone. You said it is wrong.
Take it back to the world.
Oh wait. Sorry,
you
wait.
Take your talking vegetables.
Can I ask that real quick?
This is the one issue you've come here to preach us about.
I'm
is talking vegetables.
And baptism.
So I do have a question. I do have a question though.
Someone brought us baptism.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Remember that. Remember.
Are you a fornicator?
Remember.
Are you an idolater? Are you an adulterer? Are you effeminate? Are you a homosexual? Are you a thief? Are you covetous or a drunken? Are you a reviler? Are you an extortioner? You will not inherit the kingdom of God. You see the standard. You see the standard,
sir.
And you guys are trying to watch the
videotape.
You fall short of the standard. There's a standard
given by God himself to put this
you
art
realize,
form
you realize into the tank. You realize Satan inspired all of you.
It's
you realize Satan is a deceiver?
You think Satan cares about Veggie Tales? Satan has worlds to conquer, nations to unbind.
So,
start with the children. Do you actually believe the stuff you're saying? Or?
Jesus looked like a joke, and then everybody will be saved.
You believe the stuff you're saying, or you just put it in place? You don't
have
to.
I believe you're
a
you do?
Come on, man. I have
a question.
The 9-year-old boy just said, just said it doesn't make sense.
Just because one nine-year-old boy says it doesn't mean that other children, because let me ask you a question, sir.
Come see the standard. Where's your Bible?
Let me ask you a question.
I'm saying Veggie Tales is a disgrace. The way to the kingdom is narrow and difficult.
He doesn't want to listen to nobody.
The way into heaven is narrow and difficult.
Can I ask you a question?
Isn't it narrow and difficult?